Hi guys, IFT final result is out. So congratulations, those who have converted the IFT program. And this gave me the opportunity that summer internship report is out for the 21 batch. So let's check out the summer internship for the 21 batch. So congratulations, those who have converted the college. So this gave me the opportunity to make this video on IFT 2021 placement because the placement report has just came out for college. So if you look at the report here, so they are very much focused on women now. So in 2020 batch there were 103 girls, in 21 batch there is 121 girls. So the percentage of female have gone up, have recorded highest number. 36% of the batch is girls. So now if you look at all the top colleges, the ratio is 70-30. So having 36% girls is above average when it's compared to this. Now boys, if you're feeling bad, don't worry, still remaining 64% of the batch is still boys. Aap apne 64 mein se aake dikhao pehle. Theek hai, rather than thinking that 36% seat chala gaya, 64% still seats are still with you. Okay, are still with us. Now, from the education background, engineers, again, lot of engineers we can see, electronics, mechanical, computer science. 14% batch is economics, accounting and finance. 7% batch from science and MBBS, pharma, arts, other 17%. So if I join them together, so almost 30% of the batch approximately is, more than 30% of the batch is non-engineer, 28% to be precise. 21% of the students are from IIT, NIT, BITS and SRCC. Now if you again wonder ki are yaar, I'm not from a good college, this and that, remaining 79% of the batch is not from the top colleges. Yeah, just to make you feel happy bas. To tension mat lo, tum negative mat socha karo yaar. 64% boys, 36% girls. Work experience wise, 46% of the batch have work experience of less than 1 year, which is huge, trust me, good number. 25% batch, 13 to 24 months of work ex, 25 to 36, 18, and 11% of the batch, almost 30 plus students have more than 36 months of work ex. Sir, mera work ex bahut jyada ho gaya. I'm just talking to one guy. Right now, I was just talking to one guy. Sir, too much work experience. Should I repeat or not? Look at here, 30 students in the batch have work experience of more than 36 months. So no problem at all. Okay, batch size wise, so the batch size is going up, 272, 282, 321, 334. Now with the Kakinada campus coming up, this number will cross 400 now. Work experience wise, you can see where they came from. Alright, this was the summer placement, this is summer placement statistics. 334, the biggest ever batch, 100% placement of the batch. Okay. 103 company came on campus, 334 offers made, highest stipend 3.2 lakhs. Theek hai, 46% of the companies paid more than 2 lakh rupees stipend. Theek hai, now people can say ye data fake hai, this hai, let's say 80% data, okay. According to my MPP, RPP model, 80% of the batch will get good placement, remaining 20% not going to get a good placement, theek hai. Okay, so this RPP is my generic model for every college. Jo aake main bol de number fake hai, wo number fake hai, theek hai bhai, maan liya 80% placement hai, jana jao, nahi aana mat jao, fine. Or in other way, 80% batch will get a good job, last 20% batch will not get a very good job. Okay, this is my blanket answer for everyone. Okay, 60% batch got into the Fortune 500 company. 58% of the offers have come from the alumni base. So they have touched upon the alumni base. So CEO, CXO, where the IFT alumni was a CEO, CXO, director or the founder, which is a huge number. So that's why the alumni committee is also important. Okay. Okay, look at this, irony of life. The college name is Indian Institute of Foreign Trade, but foreign trade domain attracts only 28 offers, less than 10%. So baki remaining offers are all in marketing, finance, operation, HR. 23% batch have got placement in banking, FMCG, retail 19%, 10% jobs in energy sector, 6% jobs in automobile, professional services 20%, e-commerce, telecom 5 jobs, only 5%, transportation, logistic, trade only 9%. So the देयर कोर कॉम्पिटेंस इज ओनली 5%, 8% फार्मा एंड हेल्थ केयर. सो ऐसा नहीं कि द मोमेंट यू गोइंग फॉर इंडिया इंस्टेड ऑफ फॉरन ट्रेड यू आर गोइंग फॉर ओनली फॉरन ट्रेड. यू कैन गो इन टू एनी डोमेन यू वॉन्ट. यू हैव, यू कैन सी द एग्जाम्पल हेयर इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू, राइट फ्रॉम बैंकिंग टू एनी सेक्टर यू कैन गो फॉर. ऑलराइट, एंड दीज आर द मेन डोमेन्स, फाइनेंसिस, फाइनेंस एंड ट्रेड, सेल्स एंड मार्केटिंग, जनरल मैनेजमेंट, ITES एंड ऑपरेशन. सो फाइव एरियाज वेर यू कैन गेट इन टू. And here you can pause the video and check out the companies which have come on campus from finance point of view. Companies for marketing and sales. Company from ITES point of view. Companies for the operations and general management. So these are operation companies and these are all general management companies. Same companies are going to the main IIMs as well. Aditya Birla Group, Mahindra, Reliance, same companies. And from the consulting point of view, we can see here Bain's Consulting. Alright. And you can pause the video here and check out all the companies which have come on campus for the placement point of view. Now, the forms will be coming late, probably in September. Last year, due to COVID, exam was delayed. But this time normally exam happens in December first week. Yeah, December first week exam normally happen. But this year we have to wait and watch exam kab hota hai. So we have to wait and watch for that. So after CAT, you can fill the form. Of the moment CAT form is out, within 1 month, all the other exam forms will start coming out. All right, all the best.